On this day, May the 8th, 75 years ago, victory in Europe was announced, a day that marked the end of bloodshed and fighting across Europe. 6 years of courage and bravery by the Allied soldiers in the field of conflict and those back home. They fought for the freedoms we now have, many paying the ultimate price to protect those freedoms that we too often take for granted. However, the war against Japan was still continuing across Asia and the Pacific Islands, and victory over Japan was not confirmed until the 15th of August 1945. COVID-19 willing, we hope to move all the celebrations planned for VE Day to that date. I hope you'll be able to join us to celebrate our victories and remember all those who gave everything for our country. And also today, let us give thanks to the National Health Service and key workers that protect our freedoms, the Army, the Navy, the Air Force, the police, the fire and the ambulance service, for our farmers, for our care workers, for our postal workers, for the service that they provide to the people of our country. Please help them to help ourselves. Observe social distancing, stay indoors and spread hope, tolerance, love and understanding, and not the pandemic virus. Thank you.